We're the Lost Vikings. We don't know where the fuck we are.
And they're lost.
I'm Duke of the Bump.
I'm Anaconda Rifle. And Morris Draconis is silent.
I'm the one guy.
All right. And Matt, you want to do? You want to get up on those things to the right?
Okay. Yeah, man. Need to flip those switches.
Oh, yeah.
You gotta flip them while we're walking. Yep, just that one and that one. That's it. Just on the left one.
Oh, wait.
Left? There you go.
Right, okay.
Now,
I wonder if I can change the camera without switching that. I guess we'll see.
We will find out.
We will see.
Shit.
I see so much. Wow, you almost died.
I did. Alright, cool.
What was that, J-Man?
Very, very close to dying.
I don't know, I said something about seeing into the future and it being your untimely demise due to some spikes, but...
Ah! Mama, no!
Man, what a fucking stupid switching method.
Okay. So, which one do I switch now?
Just the left one.
Just
the left one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Wait, let me go first. There's an enemy. Alright.
And it's...
Is it a...
Spewing music notes at us?
Yep. It's wacky. What it looks like. It's crazy.
He's a musically inclined enemy. He went to musical school, he got his degree, and he's gonna spew music notes. That's what he does.
Wacky degree.
Oh, shit.
A music degree. Alright, I think this one is a series of two switches. Or I'm wrong. That's okay. The third one. Okay, cool. Yeah. Pass it over. Alright, and I... Wait for me. Let me hold this up. Alright, switch.
You guys remember Tiny Toons with the dodo and the weird wacky world?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
That's what this always reminded me of.
Oh, okay, cool. Yeah. Can I have the camera, please?
Yep.
Hold on.
Alright.
My fucking mic fell off.
You fell off of what?
No, my mic.
Wait, back up. What'd you fall off of?
Oh!
Fuck you.
Oh.
Alright.
Okay, so Eric has to jump up and, Baylog has to do the switches. This time, he has to do a series of two switches. Oh, why'd you do that?
I wanted the food.
Yeah, at the expense of one food. Like, come on, Mike.
Matt.
Fuck! Duke!
So where the fuck do I go?
You go to the right.
Right.
Okay. J-Man, please issue a warning.
You better watch out for some spikes.
There you go.
Oh, boy.
Can Mike make that?
They always seem to be around. I need to issue a warning. I'm psychic.
Ultra J-Man, predictor of spikes.
Alright, so keep the center one up. Actually, no. Up the...
Okay.
Up, center, upright.
Yeah, center and right.
Then flip right, then flip left. Okay, wait, don't go yet. He has to practice these switches, because you'll just die.
Yeah.
Flip right, and then flip left?
Yep, gotcha. That's it.
Yep.
Okay.
And they really made this hard on us. I mean, we can't both see the friggin' switches at the same time.
Right. Actually, yeah.
They just expect you to know the laws of physics and rocket science.
I do know those. So I'm good. Okay, cool. Pull the elevator down. And, yep. And then I have to go up. And do that button.
Oh, shit.
Holy scary.
Oh, wow.
Okay. I almost fell on some spikes. Where the fuck were you, J-Man?
I told you to watch out for the spikes. I figured you knew they were there.
No, constant reminders. Do I have the camera? Yeah, I got it. Alright, cool. Let me just do this. And then some of this.
Well, while you're doing that, watch out for the spikes if you want constant reminders.
Okay, it's lasers, but whatever's.
Spikes. Watch out for the laser spikes.
Lasers. Pretty much the same thing.
Lasers.
Do it. Did we die yet?
No. We are right from here, don't we?
What over here?
Oh, right. Okay, let's say this one at a time. Or two at a time.
Camera, please.
It's camera action!
Right. And we did it. Yay, you lost, Vikings!
Elevator action.
You fucked up!
You're terrible. You're terrible! Oops, he's terrible. He said it.
Oh no, I just thought of something terrible!
A place like this.
If we don't get home soon, we'll be late for supper.
Wait, that was weird. Shouldn't that be my concern? Because I'm a fat fuck.
Well, maybe you're a fat enabler, too.
And there you go.
And there we died. To make you bastards happy.
Alright, beat the level, Mike. Show everybody your mad sword skills. And not get hit by any of the enemies.
Okay.
Hey, watch out for the enemies. Just watch out.
Oh, and you fail.
I didn't fail.
Alright, stab him in the back. Oh, nice hit.
Ah, and faggot!
Whoa.
We don't use the F word here, mister.
Yeah.
You fucking faggot!
Wow.
Oh, that was impressive, that's, Mike.
That's
anyway.
Such fucking language. Guys, you're watching out.
Yeah, you fucking foul-mouthed bastard.
Video.
Can't believe the fucking shit.
Are we just going to try to beat this, or...?
No.
Oh, okay. No. Because we're still recording, you know.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, you got hit. You're terrible.
Oh, no. Perfect. So terrible.
Everybody laugh at Mike.
We're laughing at Mike.
Actually, that one was pretty good.
Yeah, he got this. He knows what to do. He's good.
Mike knows the score, you guys.
Yeah. I know the score. I'm winning the game. Oh man.
I fucked up.
Ah, fucked up! No!
Alright.
I just had to say something.
End the video. Do it.
Alright. This has been Lost Vikings. See you guys later.
Bye!